shoulders are quite open.
My shoulders back like that. Walk too far forward, you know, but getting stuck in some posture. Brilliant. That's it. So, get your shoulders again.
Get that.
I'm going to be
fine. Get me fine.
Good. We're going to get better, still going to get that left foot to that square position of the table. Yes. Okay. You've hit that, you've still got the clock face open. Swing was good, the ball's just pushed out there. Yeah, let it release.
It was off, just didn't get under.
Get in there, Ollie.
Get in here.
That's it. Good. So get right through that, Ollie. You've got to finish your shot. You don't have to have your hands right through, but you've got to get your body through. That's it, more. Hit that hard at the bottom. Get through, get through. That's it. Body's going right around. Shoulders.
Heading it straight, but it's just the swing is good, but it needs to go further. Foot higher with your hands down. Get them up. Yes. Otherwise you're shorter than John Rahm. John Rahm, the Spanish guy, top player, he only goes like that. We short back to him. Hits it hard, really long. You're not big enough yet to be able to do that. Yeah, that's better.